hasn't changed. He's still our Dumbledore. And it's, like, I suppose we should have seen, though, you know, the quirky clothes and the, what is he like, chamber music and stuff. He's quite different, but I always thought of him as just, like, asexual. I don't know why.
When I find Di, I was just wondering whether, you know how in a gay relationship you get one who's the feminine one and then the one who's really butch. I was wondering which one he would be.